Bailey had done all a breathing exercise. When she woke up in the morning, she was feeling realized. The muscles of her body were matching with the size. The light of the universe was floating in her thighs. Peculiarly eager that morning, she knew like always how things should be done. She knew that life is a serious business. She balled up to egg, she didn't make fun. Won't go out, and she chewed up the strings. When Billy found a way to release his nervous tension, he was feeling like a child that preempted a surprise. He discovered a way to subdue his angry temper, and the winter sunlight was floating in his eyes. Interrupted by the squeaking of a mouse, and the cat won't go out, and she chewed up the string.